Okay, it's 9 o'clock and we are punctual and we will start with the Mr. Auto Cup, the quarterfinals coming up. I'm Marius89 and I guide you through the maps today. I am not trained, only did the last hour a bit. And yeah, looking forward to go out. Top 8 is the aim. We have 32 players on the server. If everyone joined, probably not. But well, top 8 will go through. We play 3 maps and 6 rounds on each map with one warm up before. So 18 rounds in total that count. And yeah, you need to get so many points to reach top 8. Then you will qualify for the next match. The next match, however, is colliding with several other cups. Next Saturday there are like 10 different competitions already planned. So the question is really, do I wanna actually reach it? And that's the reason why I'm not that trained. But if I survive, then I have, of course, another week where I can decide for what I focus the most. So. This is the seeding map. With that, I qualified for this quarterfinal match. Got a pretty good time here. Was 22nd, 23rd local or something like that. I was quite happy with it. Map is weird. I didn't really drive it since the seeding. Only 10 minutes. It has especially a difficult finish. I think with consistency there is actually probably a slight chance of reaching top 8, but I am not sure if I can be consistent on these maps. But due to these difficult finish jumps, many people might actually crash. Okay, there were not many people crashing it in the live round, so I get 16th, exactly in the middle of the pack. Obviously, the first positions have bigger points gaps, so they are more important to reach. And then the gaps are not that huge anymore. Close one, 13th place. There's a huge gap in front of me, like 2 places in front of me. If we have a look, 48.9 is sick, that is close to my PB. But yeah, the 49s, I mean, with a very good run, I could actually challenge those times and it would be possible. But of course, there is a lot of risk involved. No. Also not. No. So there are not 32 players. Like, I finished last, I believe, and was 25th. Unlucky, because the start of this lap was actually not too bad. I had a chance for a decent position if the end would have worked. But I think at this point it's already clear I need to listen. Like on this track, in theory, I have of course the pace. On the two new maps I don't have the pace, but this one I played a lot. So in theory, I can be fast here. But it all depends on this ending section. It's just the annoying part. Sixth place. Yep, that is okay. But it was not the time that I wanted. Like, 49.7 is not that fast. I can drive now in rounds the time of snow, like the 0.4, I think. I think around there I can actually go if I get it all together. And the third place would, of course, be good. So when it shows me 24th, I'm basically last. Almost last. It is not a good lap. This is not a 0.4, not even close. Thirteenth place. A 0.8 actually. So the end wasn't too bad, but many people survived. So now a 0.4 is only good enough for 8th place. Like previous round, you got third with that. Survived it. That wasn't my favorite line. I'm off the line everywhere. Another 49 at least, but these last 10th, they are missing. For those I would have needed to train, so that I maybe have that consistency. But yeah, the first map is over, and I end up on position can't see it. I mean, sadly one crash. Without that one crash, it would look not too bad. Now I'm 16th with almost 300 points. The 8th place is 130, 140 points in front of me. And yeah, Aurel is only on 11th. Then we have Maimut Junior Burko, Team GL player. They are actually not in currently, but yeah, two other tracks. Yeah, I think that that seating map was in theory my best chance. Maybe I should have actually trained it more and really focus on one track for good points, but then these six rounds would have been super important as well. And of course everyone is good on that track, not just me. Like the authors also trained it much more. So, difficult decision of course. What map to focus. On new maps you can more easy focus in theory, because you can always train them more than others, which I of course didn't. Now this map here is super difficult. I am not sure how consistent I can be on that. If I even survive one round, also the finish can easily go wrong, or I'm lucky and somehow make it in, but yeah, I have to go for that end anyway. I need good points. So warm-up is over, we start. So no steering in that ice part. Little brake tap for me for this off-road corner, it works for me the best. Inside up, don't get airtime. Little drift, but the ice is basically the round decider in every round. Yeah, that was bad with the exit. And then the finish. Wow. I actually didn't even gain anything at the finish. Everyone was making it. Everyone. Literally everyone. So first place 53.7, 8th place 54.09. This is just 3/10, 4/10. Yeah. I'm not sure what my PB is, but probably it's slower than the time of 8th place. But I'm not sure. I mean, I was 12th. I was on a... Before the ice, I was actually not on a super bad position. And the ice was of course super slow. It's not the fastest lap that I ever had here. Aurel didn't finish yet. It's actually close for him here. He has to work for that qualification. Taurus without any points, interesting. never got a good ice corner so far in the match. But I also never really completely crashed it. But if I would get a good ice corner, I would reach the top 8. Like, they are not so far away. Especially now, where it's only 0.6. Nein. But I didn't get the penalty, right? Oh. But seems like I had a bad speed for the ice and had a different gear because of that. But this was not really a mistake in the ice. The mistake was still the part before. No. The mistake was still the part before. It was just a different speed, and then the ice turn doesn't work anymore. I always have the feeling I need to use the brake button in the ice to get tighter through the corner. Oh, 8th place, wow. To get tighter through the corner, I always have to do that. But when I tap the ice, brake button, my car is instant way too much turned. Like, I can't tap my brake button that quick, that short. That this tap actually helps me in the ice. It's directly too much. It's a problem. But yeah. Ah, oh, that was so close to be good. Schade. Twelfth place. But the 10th place is a second in front of me. Yeah, I mean, if you see, now the 8th place actually has a 54.0. Orel with an important win, or where is he placed? Oh, he's actually, it is an important win. It brings him to 9th place, but there is a 100 points gap from Orel to the 8th place. So there, it's actually, Orel wasn't even far in front of me, I guess, before that round. He has done a lot of crashed routes, and that point system, of course, it favors the top positions, but it also really punishes you if you are too inconsistent. But yeah, I am now on 18th, and the gap to 8th place is, yeah, I can still make that, no? If they don't play. I just need to finish. How full is the server, Xerio? Wait, 9 players? Then I need to hurry. Well, the idea would be to buy a club version, or at least the other version. I mean, if the campaign is not enough, then you have to invest money. But it's worth it. I mean, then you have much, much more possibilities. Hey, 24. How is that possible? Scheiße. Ah, oh, no. End up on 14th. So one player crashed, and that's it. Mm-hmm. Hope for more. Yeah, matchmaking could be interesting, but only if you find matches. That's such a great start. How am I 21st with that? That's better, 15th. Still not enough. No slide. Scheiße. It was such a good position now. Back to 14th. 13. Damn it. Snow without finish. Spam without finish. What are the others doing? Orel with a second place. And in front of him, Dark with only 19 points. So actually, Orel moves up in points and has now already a big gap to 9th place, because whoever was before on that hot seat didn't score at all. Well, on a good way to qualify himself. It's like a standard position, huh? So 13th, 14th, around there. 17th, but I will overtake. 16th, oh, that's close. 9000s to Nixo. How is it actually for me? Nixo is also my opponent here. We are quite close together. Behind me are guys like Klaukse. Magorian is behind me, okay. Worker. Did he leave? Mill me? Did he leave? Did they? Did Worker Mill me only play the seeding map because they know it? regarding their points, they did. The weird thing is that I already had such a position where I'm currently at. I had it already after the first lap, but then I overtook those guys, that means that I also got overtaken by others. Even though I just continued with the same amount of points, kind of. Can I get a clean position now here? Clean lap. That would be cool. 8th place. Nice line through the trees. Yeah, it's decent. This is 6th. This is 6th place. Oh, the comeback. Nixo only with 44 points. Others didn't finish in front. Get close to him. But yeah, you see the gap between 8th and 9th already, and Aurel is winning again here, but he fall back from 7th to 8th in the previous round. But there's a 200 points gap now between 8th and 9th. So the thing is decided, kind of. Whoever is not in the top 8 now is out. Most likely. Not sure how many rounds we still have, if this is the last one or the pre-last one. Oh, I'm 10th here. So my best position so far, but early in the round. No, such a good run. No. So last round already again with a victory. Oh, there's a little chance maybe for Einix, but the chance is very slim. Oh, too bad. That was a sick round that I had. And it shows that if I was a bit more trained, I could have actually scored some points. Like, I got 6th place and I could have been 6th again, or even better, because I had 6 speed for that finish time. I just didn't get the angle for some reason. But here again, up to 7th suddenly. Although this time I had a much, much worse position in the beginning. Yeah, I caught up so much to 1st place as well. Like, I was at the bobsleigh, I was already 6/10 behind, and now it's only that. Well, GG's, so it didn't change a lot. So we have Lusix, Richie, Spam, Raizo, Snow, Mimo Jr., Orel, and Cap in. Einix and Carla out. Wardroff as well, Dark, Shardenis, Bokeh. I'm in front of Nixo on 15th, and I leave the server now.